Apparently, I need to clarify my statement regarding Colin Cowherd's remarks for Magic Johnson. You said that Magic didn't change the game. Firstly, you don't have to be a game changer to be great. Secondly, let's pretend that Jokic and Giannis, etc., don't exist because of Magic's style. Then it tells you how truly uniquely gifted he was. There's no one else like him, and there never will be by that notation. Colin also said scoring the ball is the most important thing in basketball, and Magic wasn't good at it. Well, he didn't have to be. He had the former all-time scoring leader in Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, a record that stood for 38 years. Beyond that, he put guys in better position to score, which is what great passers do, i.e. Stockton, Magic, White Chocolate, Isaiah, etc. Not to mention the fast break style of offense that is widely run and duplicated now. The Lakers plus Magic changed how the game was played, viewed, broadcast, and presented. He said his feelings about Magic played in part because of a shortened career. Bro, he was forced into retirement because of having HIV. So if y'all think I'm gonna backtrack, change my mind, or apologize, well...
You want an apology? Hell, son, I got one for you right here.